this didn't send input vital signs to deliver relevant health advice towards the layman user. And this is an example of fuzzy logic data that we gathered and fuzzified for blood pressure. Each of these rules will, depending on how the data reading gets assigned, each of these rules will then trigger an individualized response.